Golf Course. Good morning to you, Guy.
Yeah, good
Thanks
morning.
For coming in here today.
Yeah, you're welcome.
I'm surprised you're not at your tee time right now.
Well, I actually was 9:15. I had to change it.
Oh, you had to change it. So you're going right from there to there.
I am.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully the rain's not in the way.
Yeah.
But I want to know more about these golf lessons because I've seen this on social media
sure.
to come attend all winter long, but now you're continuing into the spring and summer here.
Yep, that's how it goes. Several years ago, I would see guys on the range that had obvious faults, you know, and so I'd give them, if they were next to me, I'd give them some advice.
Yeah.
And so I talked to Tim Doppler at Riverwood, mm-hmm. and he said, well, let's start a program. So that's what we did.
Mm-hmm. I'd like that too, because I think we have to emphasize the word free, right?
It is.
Because I'll look at some golf lessons every time, and sometimes it's a little daunting
yeah, a
on
little
how
bit,
much it
right.
costs. So why, I guess, free? Like, what is this a Bismarck Parks and Rec program? Or?
It's sponsored by Bismarck Parks and Rec and
okay.
Dakota Junior Golf.
And then I want to know just your whole big story in golf. I mean, what are you bringing to these lessons? Like, what is your background, I guess?
Well, I've been playing for 60 years.
Yeah.
And I played high school golf, college golf, and amateur golf, and now senior amateur golf.
So all sorts of history
yeah.
behind it. And so
yeah.
you're going to bring and help me and Krista as well. We've been
I
talking
am.
About it. And so we're looking forward to it. But
yeah.
what kind of skills would you be helping us in? Is it the putting? Is it the driving?
Everything.
Everything.
I just had a fellow 2 days ago or 2 weeks ago came because he needed chipping help.
Mm-hmm.
So anything goes.
Anything goes. Now,
right.
I've never done a golf lesson. I'm
yeah.
really beginner. Krista has a little bit more of a heads up than me.
Okay.
And so if we're like first time players, what mm-hmm. would be like lesson number one? Because I think it could be a little daunting to
yeah.
get out there.
You know, I actually had two of those people last week.
Okay. Yep.
And first I have to show them how to, where to put the clubs in the bag because they really don't even know.
That's a skill right there.
But anyway, we work on the grip a little
yeah.
bit and the basic form and what to do, what not to do. And a lot of people fall back when they hit the ball, so we weight transfer and things like that.
Yeah, because you always have to keep your eye on the ball,
you do.
Too. That's one thing that
right.
I have picked up on when I go to the driving range.
Right.
And so it is at the driving range.
It
We're
is.
Not playing 18 holes here.
Nope,
give me a lowdown on what to expect for this hour.
So you just come down to the course, and you can go over to where they sell range balls
mm-hmm.
and just buy a small bucket and come to the range, and I generally find you.
Okay.
Or if you don't know, you can go to the pro shop and they know who I am, they'll direct you my way.
Okay, yep. Because you are, you've been carrying this over from the winter to now.
Right.
So it's at the Riverwood Driving Range
mm-hmm.
on Wednesday, 6:30 to 7:30.
Correct.
Every single Wednesday.
Every single one, weather permitting, you know.
Weather permitting.
Yeah.
So from now to August or through
August.
So
right.
that's really good there. Is there anything else that we should know? Maybe just bring a friend or come alone.
Anything goes, even if you don't have clubs. We can round some up in the pro shop.
Oh, awesome. Okay.
And yes, I saw an earlier program where the two of you were talking about golf lessons, so I'm waiting for you guys to show up.
All right. Krista and I will be there. We will. It's just 6:30 could be tough with our big
yeah,
time,
we'll
but we're
going to
make an effort to do it. So,
yeah.
Guy, thank you. We're putting up some information on the screen of Riverwood
right.
Golf Course. Where can we find just everything here? Thank you for
yeah.
coming on down today.
You're welcome. It's fun for me.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
I'm glad. Now, good luck today on
yeah.
the course.
Yeah, thanks.
Appreciate it.